Hello, everyone. My name is Devin Kelly, and I am an Afrobeat Afropop artist from Houston, Texas. I'm currently residing in Los Angeles, California, Hollywood, and I'm so excited because I just got back from Nigeria in September. I had an amazing time touring and promoting my music, my Afrobeat single, Like a Star, which is my most favorite song, and it just really inspired me working with Afro Vibes Houston to produce this show, Afro Vibes Hollywood. We're bringing Afrobeat to Hollywood, baby. Y'all got a home and it's right here. And I'm the host of the show. So welcome, welcome, welcome. And we're going to start the show with my single, Like a Star. And it's an amazing song. It was produced by an amazing producer from Madagascar. And I'm just so excited to share it with you guys. So here is my song and my music video, Like a Star. Check it out.
Imagine island, light up the party, riding so slowly, like a star. Imagine island, light up the party, riding so slowly, like a star. God, I'm stunned, like a star. God, I'm stunned, like a star. Working my body, like creation broke the mold, like I don't have a worry. Yeah. Still throwing stones at a glass house, they don't know what they talking about. You still a king, you a goddess, just not clocking in for the nonsense. Imagine island, light up the party, riding so slowly, like a star. Imagine island, light up the party, running so slowly, like a star. God, I'm stunned, like a star. God, I'm stunned, like a star. You can go bigger, but crying and tossing and turning won't make you feel better. No, no. Get out and go dance all the patio away. A vision to blow them away, but don't you give up now. You don't really wanna let go. It's so hard not to live in the past. Look forward to victories ahead. You are the best, a dream come true, and the future's depending on
Shook
you.
Shook all haters away with my body. Don't need anybody. Like a beacon, a light or a laser, love guides me. I let the love guide me. Imagine island.
Yes. That was my single, Like a Star. I had such an amazing time shooting that video. It was my first, probably, hopefully, of many Afrobeat videos and singles that I'll drop for you guys. This next song is a very, very, very special song because when I went to West Africa in September, when I went to West Africa in September, they played this song everywhere. This life, I can't kill myself. Everywhere I was like, oh my goodness. And at first I was thinking like, wow, what a message, what like a direct message. When I heard some of the words of the song, I was seeing how he was relating to other people and other people of a high status and the stress that you go through in life and how you just have to be happy and enjoy. I really, really love the song and I love the video as well. So I want to show you guys Tamaya's video, I Can't Kill Myself. Next, check it out.
This life, I can't keep myself. I can't keep myself. I can't keep myself. Allow me to flex. This life, I can't keep myself. I can't keep myself. I can't keep myself. Allow me to flex. Many, many years me, I done the go. Rock the mic, me, I rock the show. Many, many hit songs when I go. Still them go say me another try. I see them complain of Kanye West. In speaking mind the people vest. Everybody wants to be the best, but the world can do without the best. Akwa kika sini chiofa. Matara matara ya. Nobody did a chiofa. This is a with you. I say I'm full of my car. Be glad I'm for her. If they think we love for that, he do them like Fimo. This life I can't keep myself. I can't keep myself. I can't keep myself. Allow me to flex. This life I can't keep myself.
I can't kill myself. I can't kill myself. You heard him. Don't do it. That's a great message and a great song. Amazing video. This next video is somebody that I can't hear. This next video is somebody that I love so much. And I learned more about her when I went to Nigeria because I have this pink hair. And they were like, who is your daddy? And I was like, oh, Tedala. So this is my girl, Cuppy, and my homeboy friend of actually my Star FM. Friend of that show, Zlatan. So Cuppy featuring Zlatan Gelato. Sweet La Gelato. Next, this is my video. I love this video for real. Y'all gotta check it out.
To copy this tune, press this.
Kapai chumari maru chupaku. Aye.
That was Cuppy, DJ Cuppy, DJ Cuppy featuring Zlatan. Who is your daddy? I was just watching a rehearsal video of her and she was like, who is your daddy? God. I know you guys would understand. Look up Cuppy though and make sure you download all this music because it's amazing. iTunes, Tidal, wherever you pay, get it. This next song is another one of my favorites. And actually, I love the beat. Like, the beat is so, like, it's just hypnotic. It's Fireboy, and the song is Jealous. I love the beat. The melody is smooth. It's like, and he's telling you what you want to hear. Like, he don't want to see you with nobody else, period. So check it out. It's so natural and beautiful. Fireboy, Jealous.
And I'm wanting more, shawty. What you give me is not enough. Oh. You know, tell me, I know I'm falling in love, shawty. Yeah. But what you give me is not enough. Oh. Oh, baby, I'm getting jealous. Don't wanna see you with anybody. Oh, I'm getting jealous already.
To me, the foundation of loving the video is just loving the song. Then you're just like, I have to see the video. This next song is actually, it came out, I think, maybe last year, but I just love it and I just wanted it to get more love. And it's Tiwa Savage and my unbothered savage, Omarion. He is the GOAT right now. We are loving him out here in Hollywood. So, right here on Afro Vibes Hollywood, we're going to bring to you a throwback, and it's Tiwa Savage and Omarion. Get it now. Say it like you mean it. Right here on Afro Vibes Hollywood.
Say it like you mean it. Do you mean it? Touch me like you need it. Like you need it. She be, I know you want me, I know you really want me, yeah. I know you want me, ah. Your time is running out, you better get it now. Your time is running out,
see you like you mean it. The name. Right.
You said you wanted to see me. I be trying to keep it low key.
Send a private jet, make it easy.
I pull up in that Lamborghini.
Let's go. I know you want me.
You know I really want you, girl. Yeah. You know I want you, but you higher. My time is running out.
That was Tiwa Savage and Omarion, Get It Now. It's one of my most favorite songs. And I just wish that like more people would just hear it. I know a lot of people have heard it, but it's just so incredible. And it's Omarion's time right now. So it was a great move for you to hop on the Afrobeat Queens song. This next song, I considered it a virus because I heard it constantly, constantly, constantly when I was in Nigeria in September. And it just stuck in my brain and in my heart because it's such a good message. And it's DeVito and Chris Brown. I think it's like so smart of DeVito to get Chris Brown on his record because it's kind of like Chris Brown is the GOAT out here and DeVito is the GOAT out there. So for them to come together, it's just like it literally blew my mind. And it's no coincidence that the song is called Blow My Mind. So this is the next video that I love so much by Chris Brown and DeVito.
It's cheesy. Magic fingers.
Never waste your time, never let you go. Top down, back to back, you the best I know. Oh yeah, you the blow my mind, blow my mind, blow my mind. For your love, I go change my life, change my life, change my life. Yeah, but come here to your dance, make us play Lego. Dirty white for me, nice and slow. So many nights I dey wait for my time to get you all alone for one eye. You do me something, no lie, I go mad for your type.
Yeah. I ain't just wanna sip. I'm tryna steal your life. When I'm feeling it, kissing it, it turn into another.
Chris Brown said, I don't give a. Oh my gosh. Okay, so guys, it's been so amazing. And this is an amazing first episode of Afro Vibes Hollywood. And I'm so happy to share with you guys as a gift for the holidays, whatever you celebrate, whether it's Christmas, Kwanzaa, whatever it is, this is our gift to you. From Afro Vibes Houston to Afro Vibes Hollywood, we are here. We are the number one Afrobeat show in California. Yes, I said it. It is done. It is done. I'm here. I'm your host, Afrobeat, Afro Pop artist, Devin Kelly. And I'm signing off with my single, Like a Star. And if you guys want to submit videos, make sure you hit up Afro Vibes Houston and we will take care of you. So that's Afro Vibes Houston hitting me up right now, saying thank you guys so much for watching. And thank you again. I love you guys. And I'll check you out. I love you guys. And I think we have a New Year's Eve episode coming up. So I guess I'll see you then. Bye.
Imagine Island, light up the party. So slowly, like a star. Imagine Island, light up the party. Riding so slowly, like a star. Got 'em stunned, like a star. Got 'em stunned, like a star. Working my body, like creation broke the mold. Like I don't have a word.